At this point, we have systematically fixed a first bug. Using the scientific method to systematically come up with a hypothesis and refine it again, possibly come up with alternatives until we end up with a diagnosis. So if you're an experienced programmer, and I assume you are, you may now wonder, why on earth should I actually go through all these explicit steps if I can just jump into my debugger and fix the problem right away? It's actually likely that you have spotted the problem at the very moment you saw the code. If you're a very experienced programmer, you can probably spot errors like these in hundreds and hundreds of lines from a distance of several hundred meters. You just look at the code and immediately see, well, there's something fishy in there. And all of this is, of course, right. There's many problems which you can immediately see and which you can immediately fix within 5 minutes, including the one we just discussed. And it's perfectly okay if it only takes 5 minutes to jump right into your editor and to fix things, to jump into your interactive debugger and fix things, as long as it doesn't take more than 5 minutes. Because what happens if it takes more than that?